Infested trees. You probably have an oak tree somewhere near your home, and many of you have been posting online about this growing on your branches, this ball right here. That's a wasp gall. And experts say locally, the infestation is booming. So can you get rid of them? Let's verify. Our sources, Daniel Moncheski, community forester for the Missouri Department of Conservation, and Daria McKelvey from the Missouri Botanical Garden. Let's start with, what is a wasp gall? It's a stingless wasp about the size of a gnat. It's a native pest, and when the female lays its egg on the leaf, the coating of that egg causes a growth mutation, which is the gall. Think of it like a tumor on the tree.
A high influx of affected trees this year, higher than we've seen in recent time.
The wasps love pin oaks, and St. Louis has tons of them. That type of tree was widely planted in our region in the 1950s and 60s. So many of the pin oaks are 70 years old now and have a harder time fighting off pests.
The odds are we're thinking we're gonna see a lot of dead oak trees in the next 5 years.
So is there a treatment to get rid of the galls and or the wasps? Both of our experts say no. There is no proven treatment to eradicate the wasp or galls.
There's nothing solid right now that you can use to fully get rid of them.
The reason? This persistent pest has two life cycles.
Think of two wheels spinning at different rates, an annual one and then a three-year one, and they're happening at the same time. So it makes trying to treat really hard.
We can verify no. There is no proven treatment to get rid of wasps or gall infestations on your trees. Our experts say the best way to help your tree is keep it as healthy as possible, water it when needed, get a soil test done to check pH levels. Also, if you've seen the squirrels going crazy eating these galls, you're not alone. They've gotten tons of phone calls about this. Our experts are just not sure why, and they call it a phenomenon this year. What can I verify for you? Reach out on Facebook, Twitter, or email me, verify@ksdk.com.